Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 169 of...
No, it's back that way.
169 of Days Gone, and... Does it require us to get there on our bike? Because we can't seem to see them. I think they're below us. Because they're doing hit and run activities. How far away? Oh, we are very far away. Locate the anarchist camp. I guess we need to go back to where we were and then use our focus. Oh, here. Okay.
What do we got? You're mine now. Militia tracks.
Thank you.
Let's take a look around. All right, where? Okay, militia gear. Looks like they got dragged off. More tracks.
I see the anarchist pile of stones.
Take a closer look. Which way? Gotcha. Tracks lead this way.
Wow, this is super interesting.
I saw someone moving out.
Yeah.
You gotta stop.
Definitely. You boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
Wow. Whoa, he didn't turn on his... Yeah, if we had just gone right there, we would have missed that guy. We didn't see that person. Because he turned off his flashlight. We didn't see this guy.
Who's up?
Anarchists!
Damn anarchists!
Locked. Okay, let's heal ourselves up. So we can pick up the sterilizer. Cool, we pick up one scrap. One rag. Sterilizer inventory full.
Where are they hiding you?
Five more. We'll have to kick down everything. Where is everybody? Yeah, we came in from there, right? Sounds like there is a horde inside here. How do we get up there? So we're missing something. There must be some, you know, a way up or something, and we did not see it. See, I feel like, yeah, there's a set of stairs that lead from that area to the higher level area. Yeah. Oh yeah, the stairs here. SAP 9 versus no. So I'm tempted to kick that thing down. Patience?
What's that?
Ouch, right on the head. Oh, let's now kick this thing down. Ugh. Go kick rocks. So I think we can make another one of these? Yes, 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 yes.
There he men is. Coming! All that.
That's the last of them. Good riddance.
Hey, Sarge, you must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Yeah, that guy was planning to shoot the hostage. This guy right here. Ouch. Where did he go? Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. What? What? Don't tell me we have to do the whole thing again.
Karen. Yep. Goddamn anarchists.
What was that?
Good riddance.
Okay, What do we do here? So those things came from here. I don't know where they came from, and from here, right? Wow, so does that mean... So, if we run out of here...
I got a use for you.
Wow, this is going to be a maze. I guess that's the way to do it, right? This is so unfair, you know, this is... But... I guess that's how the game plays, right? So... Okay, so if we get down here, and it'll keep running.
All right, Alan, you gotta be out here somewhere. So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
I guess we'll have to kill them, right? Wow, okay. Anyway, this is going to be a real problem. I mean, a real challenge for me. Okay. Anyway, I guess this would... thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye.